Hey, I'm Dave Beiser. I'm the vision pastor here at Cross Point Church, and you're watching The Point. So here we go. We've got some things to tell you about. The first one is November 23rd is our baptism dedication new member day. That's a huge day for us here at Cross Point Church. We've got families and students and adults and all kinds of great things happening throughout all of our campuses. The second date I want to give you is November the 26th. That's an evening service of Thanksgiving that we're going to do Thanksgiving Eve. We're going to make that a huge event for us as we do worship and testimonies that you're going to want to see on that evening. November the 26th, that's Thanksgiving Eve at 7 p.m. at our Colonial Park campus. Last is our church conference coming up December the 4th, happening at our South Hanover campus on that day. And we're going to celebrate the things that we've done in this past year. We're going to recognize all the things that God has done in our lives and what's coming in the next year in 2015. That meeting is going to happen at our South Hanover campus on December the 4th. Don't miss that. All of our members get a chance to vote at that meeting. So that's everything I have. Make sure you pull out your communication card and your prayer card. Your communication card is in your program at the Colonial Park campus. Your prayer cards are in the rack in front of you. Make sure you fill those out. Let us know that you're here and how we can be praying for you here at Cross Point Church. That's everything I have. You've gotten caught up on all the news at Cross Point Church by watching The Point.